They don't know what's there. Jesus took me by the head. Say, hold on, son, I'll be right there. Find myself down on my knees, looking towards heaven way. I said, Lord, you're all out of heaven. I got bold and looked the devil straight in the face. I said, shit, well, I'm saying, so y'all ought to tell me. I want to leave my mind alone.
Leave me alone.
Another thing I want to do, leave this group alone.
Sinner, just leave.
How many of you know you're on the Lord's side? Yeah. Leave my kids alone.
Sinner,
y'all know we're living in the world. Seems like every time. Turn on your new. There's something happened over here. There's something happened over there. But listen, everything is still in God's hands. Can I get a witness? I say everything is still in God's hands. So no matter what, God got all power in the palm of his hand. Let me tell y'all something. You know, it gets hard down here. When you try to do the right thing, somebody always talking about you. Come on here. You know what I found out? Whether you do good or whether you do bad, somebody always got something to say. Can I get a witness? But listen, I'm gonna tell you, man. This man named Jesus, he hung out on the cross. They whipped my Jesus. They whipped my Jesus. They drove nails in his hand. Y'all know what? Jesus carried that cross. He carried that cross for me. And he carried that cross for you. So one of these old days, one of these old days, one of these old days, I want to see the nails.